trying to make the best out of a bad situation. I don't need to hear crap from a bunch of hippie freaks living in denial. Screw you guys. I'm going home.
But Carmen, we're trying to...
Screw you guys. Home. Okay, that does it. Screw you guys. I'm going home.
Well?
I'm gonna. Just give me a minute.
This is gonna be fun.
I'm gonna be Jesus.
You're too fat to be Jesus.
Oh, and like you're gonna do it, Jew?
Stan should be Jesus.
Either I'm Jesus or I'll screw you guys. I'm going home.
You're such a fat baby.
Well, I guess you guys can do the Stations of the Cross by yourselves.
All right.
I don't want to be Jesus anymore. Don't leave me here, you guys. All right, that does it. Screw you guys. I'm going home. Does it? I do not need to sit here and be ridiculed. I'm going to go be homeschooled from now on.
You don't want to be homeschooled, fat ass.
I'm going to be homeschooled and leave all the pain and suffering of public school behind me. Screw you guys. I'm going to be homeschooled.
Oh, please, God, let it be forever.
You see, this is just what I've been talking about. I can't even relate to you guys anymore because you're too immature.
What?
I've got to start hanging out with friends that are a little more intelligent and understand politics and stuff. It's just that I'm up on this level up here, and all my friends are down here.
You don't know what you're talking about, fat ass.
No. Me, meh. You guys, meh. Maybe a little more down in here. Screw you guys, I'm going home.
Alright, give me the drum, and you play the flute.
No way, flutes are totally gay.
Cool.
Carmen, I'm the leader of the reenactment fife and drum squad, and I say you play the flute.
Oh, well, you know what I say? Screw you guys, I'm going home.
You dick!
Later.
Choice versus Cartman, pro-gun control versus Cartman, and people against the clubbing of baby seals versus Cartman. And apparently the winner of all your debates so far has been Cartman.
That's right.
Cartman doesn't always win. He just gets pissed off and goes home, so we can't debate anymore.
Yeah. Nuh-uh. I'm just a better debater than you guys.
You don't even know what you're debating about half the time.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Oh, yeah? Well, screw you guys. I'm going home. Kyle got this guy to say he's a robot from the future just because he's jealous of my Trapper Keeper. And you know what else? Screw you guys. I'm going home. Cartman! Screw you guys. Him. You know what? I've been here too long. I'm sick of making this stupid cartoon, and we're never gonna finish it anyways. Screw you guys. I'm going home.
Fine, we'll do it without you.
Bullcrap, I am not following this stupid hippie around anymore.
Eric, where are you going?
I'm going this way.
Young man, I am the adult here, and I say you go this way.
Look, you can stay over, yeah, but I'm going over, yeah.
Young man, I have had it.
No. You, yeah, me, yeah. Screw you guys. I'm going home.
Good! You deserve to die, you little bastard!